Police are alarmed at an escalation in the violence used by armed robbers. They bashed a security guard with a crowbar and held a knife to a shop worker's throat during 24 hours of terror on the Gold Coast.
Closing time at Yatala Subway, and thieves were closing in on their targets, two young girls. One threatens to slice the manager's throat if she doesn't open the safe. They're finally convinced she can't do it, leaving with money from the till.
The method in which they are committing these offences is sickening or disturbing.
2 hours later, a thief smashes his way into a Beenleigh service station. The attendant sees him and hides in a freezer until it's safe to come out. Bandits then stormed the Miami Tavern, a security guard hit with a crowbar while two staff members were held at gunpoint. Then the fourth holdup in 14 hours, a man armed with a knife threatening a woman at an Orang corner store.
He said to my wife, if you don't give me the money, I come across here. And I do something.
The thief, spotted by an inspector heading to the police station on the same street.
He was running particularly fast. He wasn't dressed as a jogger would dress, so it looked pretty strange, so I followed him.
He was arrested soon after, Bodie the police dog bringing him down. There have now been more than 20 armed hold-ups on the coast this month alone, and while the number is a concern, what's even more alarming is the growing level of violence. The minister says the southeast has an extra 45 officers.
So the Gold Coast is receiving its fair share of police resourcing.
On the Gold Coast, Jessica Ross, 10 News.